All right, so I came back from work. I look oily, disgusting. Ugh. But I just want to show y'all this. Wait, I hope y'all see my address. Okay. Yes, baby. We gonna be playing on this boy. All right, so I ordered this off of Amazon. They didn't give me like no order thing, but it's a iPhone 11 silicone white case. It says it here. If it would ever focus, it's not gonna focus anyway. It's by a Nuke case. I think I spent like seven around $8 for this. I ain't gonna lie. It's not, I mean, I'm checking out the quality. It's not like, it don't look bad, but you know, it's something we gonna work with because we gonna paint on this bitch. And I'm gonna show you what we gonna paint with. So I'm not a good drawer. I can like trace, but it's gonna look a little sloppy. So I came up with this idea because I used to watch people decorate shoes and stuff. And I used to wonder how they be so good at it. Come to find out, they be doing like little small pictures of this printed out. And then they use this little small knife to do precision to like cut it out so they can draw around it and get all the details. So that's what I'm going to do.
Thank you. this is more like a close-up of its second round. The sides probably need a little jigging up, but they're still trying to dry. That's why it's on the tissue. But yeah, it looks painted. You can tell I painted it, but that's fine. It's fine as long as he likes it. And